Hello students, welcome back. Let's continue with exercise 10A. Fourth problem. For 100 km, a taxi charges Rs. 1800. How much will it charge for a journey of 120 km? So this is direct variation. For 100 km, taxi charges Rs. 1800. How much will it charge for a journey of 120 km? So this is x and this is y. x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. 100 upon 1800 is equal to 120 upon question mark. So question mark is equal to 120 into 1800 upon 100. 120 into 18. 2160 rupees. Rs. 2160. Fifth problem. If 27 identical articles cost Rs. 1890, how many articles can be bought for Rs. 1750? X1 upon Y1 is equal to X2 upon Y2. X1 is 27 upon Y1 is equal to X2 upon Y2. So 27 into 1750 divided by 1890. So this is 27, 7s are 189. 7 2s are 14, 3 remains, 7 5s are 35. So 25 articles can be bought for Rs. 1750. Sixth problem, 7 kg of rice cost Rs. 1120. How much rice can be bought for Rs. 3680? X1 upon Y1. 7 upon 1120 is equal to X2 upon Y2. Question mark upon 3680. So 7 into 3680 divided by 1120. So 7 into 3680 upon 1120. 7 1s are 7, 4 remains, 7 6s are 42, 0 0 goes off, 16 2s are 32, 4 remains, 16 3s are 48. So 23 kg of rice can be bought for Rs. 3680. Seventh problem, 6 notebooks cost Rs. 156. Find the cost of 54 such notebooks. X1 upon Y1 is equal to X2 upon Y2. So question mark is equal to 54 into 156 divided by 6. 6 1 6 9 is 54. 9 into 156. 1404 is the cost of 54 notebooks. 8th problem, 22 men can dig a 27 meter long trench in one day. How many men should be employed for digging 135 meter long trench of the same type in one day? So more men are needed. So this is direct variation. Therefore, x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. 22 into 135 divided by 27. So this is equal to 9 3s are 27, 9 1s are 9, 4 remains, 9 5s are 45, 3 1s are 3 5s are 5 into 22 is equal to 110 men are needed to dig the 135 meter long trench. Ninth problem, if the total weight of 11 identical articles is 77 kg, how many articles of the same type would weigh 224 kg? This is direct variation. So x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. 11 into 224 upon 77. 11 ones are 11 7s are 7 3s are 21, 7 2s are 14. So 32 articles 32 articles weigh 224 kg. 10th problem. A train is moving with uniform speed of 120 km per hour. In 1 hour, 120 km. How far will it travel in 36 minutes? In 60 minutes, it covers 120 km. So in 36 minutes, what is the distance covered? So x1 upon y1. 60 minute upon 120 is equal to 36 upon 120 into 36 upon 60. 60 is 62 is 72. So 72 kilometer. In 36 minutes, it will cover a distance of 72 kilometer. In how much time will it cover 210 kilometer? In how much time will it cover 210 kilometer? So 60 minutes upon 120 is equal to x2 upon y2. 60 into 210 divided by 120. 60 on the 62 za. 2 1 za 2, 2 5 za 10. 105 minutes. 105 minutes means 1 hour and 45 minutes.